trailer this time. So no taking shortcuts.
Huh?
I hope so. So no shortcut taken. Seven North is this way.
Okay.
I guess so. Trailer now. Our next trip's been posted. I like how our new trip is displayed on our website. What do you think? You like that better than the big ugly green box? You can see all the rain we got all of a sudden. Weighed them at 12 tons. Well, this seems like a screwball they made to get us back to the interstate. They do this just to keep traffic out of the downtown area, I guess. So many telephone poles in a row here. All the cars are hiding behind the telephone poles. So So everybody liked the new website. Now that you're starting to see it in actual use, does it come out better? Does it look right? Does it look good on all mobile devices? All that good stuff. Second store, our brand new print on demand store. Now, whether you want a woman's hoodie or a kid's clothes or any color size hoodie or shirt or underwear or pajamas or whatever, now you can go to our print on demand store and you can get to that by going to our website. You have the old-fashioned store, which is where we sell our customized stuff like keychains, greeting cards, things like that. But we have a new print-on-demand store that offers a whole bunch of clothing that we just can't afford to carry the inventory of every color, every size, every style of shirt. You know what I mean? Testimonies. A couple people have already submitted their testimonies or little stories of what BigRigTravels means to them. Nobody's offered any audio clips, though, or audio greetings. So, if you have an audio greeting, let me know. Or maybe people have been trying to submit them and it's not working and nobody told me it doesn't work. Thank you. did that even before with the old website and stuff. That part of the code didn't ever change. Like, remember the highway sign disappeared because it reached your quota for that. But they can kind of guess. stoppage. to slow down.
Thank you.
presume that's our exit. Thank you. excited. I can't wait. We've got everything we need to do our field trip, remote broadcast. windows, lit them up. Even the cop was tailgating that guy, like, a foot off his bumper. Wow. Why is that going to hinder what you're doing? Kid. be able to pick out two airplanes coming in.
Thank you.
forgot. Welcome to Wisconsin. Wisconsin!
Thank you.
a long time ago.